an oracle for a while. Capping off the homestand with Indiana in town. 200 straight sellouts. Dub Nation, a huge reason the Warriors have been so good in this building. And Indiana's going to deal with that crowd tonight.
Draymond going to back down Monte for a second. Klay Thompson, feet set, and three down.
This is a team that closes out well on threes. I know, fourth in the league in three-point field goal percentage at the defensive end, but Klay had all the time in the world there.
Klay Thompson, a deep two out of the corner. Klay misses, but Julia knocks it back. Klay attacking and flipping it up and in. So Zaza Pachulia did a great job making sure Klay would have a free run to the rim. And that's a pretty pass on the reverse layup.
Both Teague and Monte Ellis will try to get steals. They will turn their heads. They're always looking to be a ball hawker.
Klay Thompson. Klay's feeling it early. You just get that sense. He's 5 of 6. He's got 11. The jump shot looks good, and he's cutting and shooting with authority very early in the game. Actually, Klay Thompson's getting aggressive. 13 for Klay. Paul George missing, and Curry with a rebound. And the lead to Klay, a little reverse.
He's getting more adept at that. So there's no chance to block a shot coming on the right side. He just goes up and under, the rim protects you. He's got 15.
Thaddeus Young sneaking in, and able to finish inside. Klay is rim running every time. And he's got 17.
They're thrown right over the top of Jeff Teague. He's only 6'2". Klay's got a huge advantage on him.
Klay Thompson, beautiful curl, and rewarded by David West.
Carolina lost the game, as they keep doing, by the way. They're 4-8 now. They got crushed last night.
They're going to be in a record-setting situation from winning 17 and then stepping all the way backwards the year after. AD finding McCaw, catch and shoot three. David West kept it alive. Klay Thompson, open look. Yes, sir!
He's having a night.
Draymond just took it for Monte. Klay went to the three-point line and dropped in another one. And the bench is going nuts. 27 for Klay on 12 of 16 shooting. Oh, Klay's feeling it now. Another three.
Klay will take it. Maybe that's what Livingston had in mind.
13-0 Warrior run.
Well, let's see if they give it to Klay next time down.
I just love the teammates. The Warriors have fun. And they're enjoying that. Steph ran down the tunnel. Zaza another steal. Klay's going to attack this time and get to the line. When Klay Thompson had 37 and a quarter against Sacramento, he was so hot in the final 9 minutes that the game devolved into getting the ball to Klay. That's all it was. Klay Thompson's got the crowd buzzing, but he sets up Steph nicely, and the open three is down. Splash Brothers working together.
Well, how do you defend? You get a guy who's already got 32, he goes to the rack, you got to give help, and he finds the best three-point shooter in the game.
Draymond with a steal.
Anticipation.
Here's Curry in transition, all the blue jerseys around him. And a kick out, Durant did well just to catch it. Better pass inside and another finish. I'm sorry, I've never seen 23 assists and one turnover. Iguodala back to Klay, and Klay Thompson, a little clever foul draw. Steve Kerr just said, finally, they've been asking Klay and Steph to do this. You can say the Warrior record for a half is 45 by Rick Carey.
And Will.
And Klay has 40 in the first half.
Wow. Wow.
Klay on the out of bounds, and we got 42.
They run the play for him.
Klay down the lane. And Jimmy Butler is the last player to have 40 and a half. He did it against Toronto. Klay with a step through, and he's got 46.
No help from Thaddeus Young at all. As I said before, his career is 0.313% from three-point range. That's the difference between making him more elite player than he's been.
Thompson is grabbed. This would be Klay's second if he makes his free throw. And he does. He's got 50. Will Chamberlain, by the way, had 105 50-point games.
Well, when you average 50.4 one year, it's...
I'm just saying, Jimmy.
Yeah,
105.
Yes.
Andre at the controls. Cycle it to Klay. Still playing the right way. Hides behind Pachulia. Now you see him, now you don't, and he's going to the line to equal his career high. So Klay stays at 51. Tell you a story about that in a second. Klay's three. There it is! A new career high! 54 for Klay Thompson.
Well, he's got the same career high as Stephen Curry and Kevin Durant. They've all got 54 now.
And Steph falls into a foul with Jeff Teague. We're going to tell you it's Klay's career night. The 200 straight sellout. Enjoying the Splash Brother with 54 points in 26 minutes. Phenomenal performance for Klay. Yeah, you're going to jump at Klay. Draymond's going to get layups.
Smart play.
All that attention on Klay Thompson. Curry steals the inbound. Warriors are having fun. Klay for three. Good!
Well, now he's got to go for 60.
57! More than Durant. More than Curry. What a night at Oracle. Corner three, 60 for Klay Thompson. Will Chamberlain, Rick Barry, Joe Fultz. Warriors with 60. And Klay Thompson joining the group. You want to hear the loudest ovation of the night? It's about to happen as Ian Clark subs in.
Okay. Clark checking back in.
For Klay Thompson. Enjoy. Do it. 142-106. He had 40 in the first half. He had 20 in the third quarter. A 60-point night for Klay Thompson. The Warriors win their 18th game.
Klay, career high, 60 points. Oracle Arena chanted your name. What was it like hearing that?
Well, it felt great, obviously. Nah, I'm still hot. But it was fun. I was in a great rhythm. Took all good shots, most part. Still missed a few wide open threes. I wish you got back. But it was a fun night, to say the least.
You had 40 points at half. Usually halftime, that's a chance for someone to cool off. How were you able to stay in the zone in the third quarter?
What's that, Roz?
At halftime, you had 40 points. Usually at halftime, people cool off. How were you able to stay hot in the third quarter?
Not getting caught up in having 40, just trying to play every possession like it matters. And it did. I mean, we're trying to build great habits. Our assist to turnover ratio tonight was phenomenal. We got to keep that up. So I'm proud of the way we played, and it's going to be a fun road trip coming up.
You had 60 in three quarters. What do you think would have happened if you played in the fourth?
What's that?
You had 60 in three quarters. What do you think would have happened if you had the chance to play in the fourth?
Who knows? Hopefully, yeah, I don't know, Roz. That's a great question. But who knows?
All right, thanks. Congrats.
Appreciate it.